Are you familiar with the Devil's Cut from Jim Beam? For those of you unfamiliar, according to the commercials, they have some process to extract the bourbon from the wood of the barrels that they age it in. Now, is it just me, or does this sound like the behavior of a raging alcoholic? Like, oh, I gotta suck the sweet bourbon out of this wood. Oh, and then I'm gonna lick the floor under the barrels, 'cause some of it had to have gotten down there.